welcome. Yo. Chica, where are you going?
Pizza delivery.
Hi.
I'm Crystal. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Very well, thank you. Here's your pizza.
Thank you. I can't wait to eat your pizza. Chita, ready? Chita, you want a bite? Yuck! No? Chita, I thought you were hungry.
How's the pizza? You don't like it, I guess.
It tastes different.
Oh no, it doesn't taste good.
Is there anything wrong?
You see, I lost all my recipes. The recipes belong to my grandmother. Without them, I can't make good pizzas anymore.
I'm sorry to hear that. I know how I can help.
How can you help me? Do you know how to make pizzas?
I've never made a pizza, but I have lots of recipes in my bookshop.
Recipes? In your bookshop? Recipes?
You may find these books useful.
Oh, cookbooks! How lovely! The recipes in these cookbooks can teach me how to cook again. Ah, Crystal, I thought your shop only has storybooks.
In my bookshop, we've got both storybooks and non-fiction books.
Non-fiction books? What are they?
Well, non-fiction books are books that don't tell a story. They give information. They're cookbooks. Cookbooks are a type of non-fiction book.
Oh, I see. In that case, I think I'll buy all these books from your shop. Therefore, I'll have many, many recipes to cook with.
Hello, Aunt Crystal.
Hi, kids. How are you?
Fine, thanks.
Aunt Crystal, do you have cookbooks?
Of course. Are you cooking too?
Yes. We need a recipe for cupcakes. We're making them for the school party tomorrow.
Do you have cookbooks for kids too?
Sure, kids can cook too, following these books.
It's always good to see kids cooking. I gotta go make pizzas now. Enjoy your cooking, kids. Bye!
Bye!
Bye! Can't wait to taste your new pizzas.
Bye!
Aunt Crystal, do you have a story about cooking?
Cooking. Well, I have a story about a hen that bakes bread. Do you want me to read that to you?
Yes!
Hello, boys and girls. Would you like to listen to the story, too?
Stories? Who doesn't like stories?
All right, boys and girls, this is the book we're going to read today. Can you read the title of the book?
The Little Red Hen.
Very good. Now, can you look at the picture? And see, what do you see here? Kurt?
I see a hen.
I see a cat.
Where's the cat?
There.
Yes, good. The red?
I see a mouse.
Where's the mouse?
There.
Oh, yeah. What else do you see? Yes, Kurt?
I see a pig.
A pig, yes, of course. Megan?
I see wheat.
Wheat, yes. This is all wheat here. The red?
I see some grass.
Oh, yes, of course. The grass. Very good. Now, do you think you know what the story's about, Megan?
I think the red hen's gonna eat the wheat.
I think the mouse and the cat wants to eat the wheat, but the chicken wants to eat the wheat also, so I think they're gonna fight all over about it.
I think the mouse is ready to jump off the cat.
Okay, here's the story. Once upon a time, there was a little red hen who lived on a farm. One day, the little red hen found some grains of wheat. She wanted to plant the wheat and took them to the farm. "Who will help me plant these grains of wheat?" asked the little red hen.
"Not I,"
said a lazy pig.
"Not I."
Heard a sleepy cat?
"Not I!" Squeak, squeak!
Squeaked a noisy mouse. "Then I will do it myself," said the little red hen. So she took the wheat to the field and planted the wheat. She watered the wheat every day. They grew tall and strong. When the wheat was ready to be cut, the little red hen asked her friends to help. "Who will help me cut the wheat?" asked the little red hen.
"Not I,"
said the lazy pig.
"Not I,"
purred the sleepy cat.
"Not I,"
squeaked the noisy mouse. "Then I will do it myself," said the little red hen. When the wheat was cut, she had to grind it into flour in the mill. "Who will help me take it to the mill?" asked the little red hen.
"Not I,"
said the lazy pig.
"Not I,"
purred the sleepy cat.
"Not I,"
squeaked the noisy mouse. "Then I will do it myself," said the little red hen. When the flour was ready, she took it home to bake some bread. When the bread was ready, it smelled so delicious. All her friends came and wanted to eat the bread too. "Who will help me eat the bread?" asked the little red hen.
"I will!"
"I will!"
"I will!"
"No, you will not," said the little red hen. So the little red hen ate the bread herself. Nobody gets it, because they didn't help, right?
Yeah.
The end. Did you like the story?
Yeah!
Hi, boys and girls. Did you like the story? Which character was your favorite? Do you think the little red hen should have shared his bread with all of his friends? Why?
Sun, sun, sun is out shining to and fro. What a lovely sunny day. Here we go.
Rah, rah, rah.
Eh, eh, eh. Duh, duh, duh. Rah, eh, duh.
Red. This is a red blanket. Ted. This is Ted, my teddy bear.
Ted in red, Ted in red, Ted in red.
Eh, 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 eh. Mm, mm, mm. Eh, eh. Hen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 hens.
Where am I?
Good afternoon, Aunt Crystal.
Oh, hello, Dan. Do you have a package for me today?
Yes, I do have a package for you.
Oh, wow. Thank you, Dan. It must be hard work for you.
Yes, indeed. But I love my job. Well, I've got to go. Bye.
Bye, Dan.
Hi, I'm Dan, the delivery man, and this is my van. I've come to a supermarket, and today I've got a very special job. This is a recipe. My boss is making vegetable soup tonight, and I need to buy these ingredients for the recipe. Can you help me buy them? Where should I go first?
The vegetables. Go to the vegetables first.
Vegetables? Are there vegetables on my list?
Yes, tomatoes.
Oh yes, tomatoes. Let's pick these tomatoes.
And potatoes. Don't forget the potatoes.
Thanks. There are potatoes in the recipe.
Onions, Dan! Onions!
What? Did you see something on the recipe?
Yes! Onions!
Oh yes, onions! Thanks for telling me!
Dan! Butter! You need to buy butter!
Oh yes, of course, butter! Thank you! Now let's see, have we got everything we need right here?
Tomatoes, potatoes, onions, butter.
Is that all?
Dan, beef! You've forgotten beef.
Beef, yes, of course, thanks. There's so many kinds of meat. Which one is beef?
The red one. That is beef.
Is this beef?
Yes.
Oh, thanks. It smells great. Finally, some salt. And pepper. Wow, I've got everything I need in my recipe. Thanks for your help.
Where are you going?
Pizza delivery! Aunt Crystal, come and try my new pizza!
Meow!
New pizza? Oh, wow! I can't wait to try it!
How is it? Do you like it?
It's very delicious. Well done.
Thank you, Aunt Crystal. I followed the recipes from your cookbooks.
So you found a good recipe?
Yes, I did.
So what's in that?
That one's a surprise.
Pizza? I love pizza. Can I try?
And there's a special sauce. What do you
Can
mean?
Anyone hear me? Maybe I can eat some pizza in my dream. The pizza is for you. Do you like it?
Wake up, Cheetah! Let's go! Time to go home! Let's go home for dinner!
Dinner? Pizza's for dinner!
Come on, let's go! Oh, and goodbye, boys and girls! Hope to see you again next time! Cheetah!